हरे कृष्ण। What are Sandarbhas? Srila Jiva Goswami compiled the Shata Sandarbhas. Following the previous acharyas, he has inculcated the conclusions of the scriptures in the 6 theses. Also, we can say that they are the foundational text for Gaudiya Vaishnavism. Srila Sata Sandarbhas are also known as the Bhagavata Sandarbhas. This means that they are Sandarbhas on Bhagavatam. The Shata Sandarbhas will be reveal the deep meaning of Srimad Bhagavatam. They are an exposition of the essence of Srimad Bhagavatam. They are the excellence of Srimad Bhagavatam and are the various meanings of the Srimad Bhagavatam which should be known. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami glorifies Shata Sandarbhas no less than 3 times directly. Shri Bhagavata Sandarbha Naam Grantha Vistar Bhakti Siddhantara Tate Dekhya Achena Par. In Srila Bhagavata Sandarbha, Srila Jiva Goswami has written conclusively about the ultimate end of the devotional service. Bhagavata Sandarbha Naam Pahla Grantha Sar Bhagavata Siddhanta Tahan Paye Par. He compiled Bhagavata Sandarbha or Shat Sandarbha, which is the essence of all the scriptures. From this book, one can obtain the conclusive understanding of the devotional service and the Supreme Personality of Godhead. In another reference, Srila Krishna Kaviraj Goswami says, Shata Sandarbha Krishna Prema Tattva Prakashila. In the Shata Sandarbha, Srila Jiva Goswami set forth the truth about the transcendental love of Krishna. Now, what did Srila Prabhupada say about Sandarbhas? In 1968, Srila Prabhupada wrote to his godbrother, I beg to inform you that many of my American disciples have become seriously interested in the philosophy of Krishna consciousness. They want to come to Vrindavan to study the Krishna philosophy as authorized by, explained by the Goswamis and specifically by Srila Jiva Goswami in the 6 Sandarbhas. In 1972, Srila Prabhupada wrote to his disciples, regarding the teacher Miss Wilson, you may engage her in translating. If she can read Bengali type, she can try Jiva Goswami's Sandarbhas. That will be a great contribution. This shows that Srila Prabhupada was eager for presenting the Sandarbhas to the disciple as early as in 1968 and couldn't do so due to lack of time and resources. Had Prabhupada gotten the opportunity to translate them during his manifest pastimes, we would have been studying them as a work of our founder Acharya today. What is Bhakti Sandarbha? Now, Bhakti Sandarbha is the 5th book among Shata Sandarbhas. Bhakti Sandarbha discusses the Abhidhaya Tattva. In this book, various topics will be discussed, such as the definition of Bhakti, why we have to do Bhakti, who is eligible for Bhakti, and various types of Bhakti. The 2 categories of Sadhana Bhakti, the Vaidhi and Raganuga. It is an elaboration on the first 17 chapters of the Eastern Way of Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu that we ISKCON devotees cover in Bhakti Shastri. Bhakti Sandarbha was the only Sandarbha that Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati Thakur commented on and published during his lifetime. It was his great desire that the followers of Gaudiya Math understand this book deeply. What is the speciality of this course? It is a detailed course where we will try to understand the Sanskrit text thoroughly, line by line in English language, in simple and easy to grasp terms. It will help one complete one's study of Bhakti Shastri, will increase one's appreciation and understanding of Srila Prabhupada's books. So do join this course. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.